Did you know that 1/3 of UK doctors has mental health disorder? And what's even worse, over 400 doctors in the UK committed suicide between 2011 to 2015. I have been working with doctors for the last 4 years to help them to reduce the tax burden and manage their money better. But the more I work with them, the more I realize I cared about this issue. So I realized the real mission of my business is to create a holistic approach to financial consulting so that I can really help doctors to create wealth without losing their health. I have my own approach, which is called the three pillars of wealth. The first pillar is your health, because your health is your first wealth. And there is a deeper connection between your physical and mental health to your financial health. And the second pillar is your inner work. Here we are talking about it is okay to put yourself first, and it is okay to have more self-compassion. Because as a healer, to heal the world, you need to heal yourself first. And the third pillar is the practicals, which is outer work. We're talking about keeping your finances on track, having your money in order, and be tax efficient. And most importantly, as your wealth grows, you want to make sure most of your legacy are left to your loved ones rather than the tax man. So I will talk more in depth in these three pillars in my next few videos. And my next video, I will talk about the first pillar, your health. I look forward to seeing you in my next video.